The Council of Governors is concerned by the continued violation of the law by the National Treasury regarding disbursement of funds to counties. Division of Revenue Act 2020 allocated to county government equitable share amounting to Kenya shillings 316.5 billion Kenya shillings and 1.5 trillion to the national government. It is therefore imperative for Kenyans to understand that financing counties by the National Treasury is not a favor, but a constitutional obligation. The taxpayer at the counties is also entitled to timely service delivery. Article 219 of the Constitution stipulates for timely disbursement of the equitable share of revenue. The County Allocation of Revenue Act 2020 provides a clear structure of horizontal sharing of resources as guided by the Division of Revenue Act. The county government cash disbursement schedule for the financial year 2020-2021 generated by the Treasury and approved by the Senate in line with the Public Finance Management Act stipulates that those resources should be dispersed to devolved units by 15th day of every month in the financial year. It is with dismay that we report that Treasury is yet to disperse resources to county government amounting to Kenya shillings 102.6 billion, 2 weeks to the end of the financial year, as follows. One, 3.5 billion owed to Nairobi County Government as arrears for 2019-2020. Two, 2.6 billion owed to Nairobi County again for the month of January. 1.4 billion owed to Nairobi County Government for the month of February. 14.4 billion owed to 25 county government for the month of March. 28.5 billion owed to all the 47 counties government for the month of April. For the month of May, 25.3 billion. For the month of June, 26.5 billion owed to all the county government. Counties are unable to meet statutory obligations and fiscal responsibilities that include timely payment of employees' salaries, remittance of employees' statutory deductions, three, payment of suppliers' eligible pending bills, four, implementation of development projects, and five, derailed response in fight against COVID-19 pandemic. The continued delay in disbursement is eroding gains made in devolved governance and affecting the economic growth in the counties. Treasury has not only failed to comply with the Constitution, but even with its own document, which is the cash disbursement schedule of 2020. They are not following it. This has seen counties stigmatized for failing to offer critical services, and especially now in the face of COVID-19 pandemic, for what is beyond them. While Kenyans continue to demand services from the county government, operations at the national government continue uninterrupted, owing to timely financing from the national treasury, while those operations in the counties are slowly grinding to a halt. We are not children of a lesser god in the counties. This should not be tolerated by those who support the success of devolution in Kenya. CS National Treasury, while delivering his budget speech, gave a directive to county governments to clear all eligible pending bills by that year, June 2021. Out of the verified pending bills by Office of the Auditor General, county governments have outstanding eligible pending bills amounting to 11.5 billion. If the National Treasury releases the resources outstanding, county governments will be able to clear most of the eligible pending bills, pay salaries on time, and remit statutory deductions. Otherwise, counties cannot comply with this directive. We appeal to the Senate, the custodian of devolution, to support counties in this call for timely disbursement, as the law provides for efficient service delivery. Operations across the counties are currently paralyzed. Today is the 14th of June, 16 days remaining to the closure of this financial year. In this regard, the National Treasury should release these funds by 18th June 2020, by Friday this week. This will offer counties the remaining 8 working days, only 8 working days, to satisfy the stringent requirement by the Controller of Budget in accessing the funds and also in spending the funds. We are equal to the challenge as long as we get the money in 8 days, because projects are ready, and all that, we shall be able to spend that money. Unfortunately, if the National Treasury fails to release the required funds, counties will not be able to offer basic services, thereby forcing suspension of services or a total shutdown by 24th June 2021.